Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It is me, Sativa, and I'm back with another video after months without posting. Literally like months. And I literally feel weird because right now I'm at school, you know, and I'm preparing to go to campus, by the way, and I'm gonna tell you the reason why I haven't been like on YouTube, and I'm gonna tell you like this is like a get ready with me with a life update, and I hope this video will make it because I have recorded some content, but they haven't really made it. Like my mirror is here, so I'll be looking here, but I hope you all can hear me. So like the reason why I haven't been on YouTube first is because I feel like I don't have my personal space here, because I kind of like feel shy to like record videos, because like first of all, I have like a roommate, you know, so I'm not, like, she doesn't really make me comfortable to a point where I can record some videos, you know. And secondly, I recently like got mad, so I lost my phone, the phone that I have right now. Doesn't have like good quality, you know, and now I'm using my camera, but like I feel like my camera doesn't have like good quality too, but like I guess this is what I was using before I was using my phone, so that's why I don't like And secondly, I don't want to be that girl with a failed YouTube channel. Like, no, we what about this thing, Sam? We don't want that. And ever since I've lost my phone, I haven't been like in a good space, you know. And literally, like, after I lost my phone, I broke up with my boyfriend. So, which is not my ex-boyfriend. And if you know me, you know that I really love that guy, and I would literally do anything for him. So it was really kind of hard for me, even though I'm the one who ended the relationship. Like, it was hard for me to just like let go and accept the fact that it's not a relationship. It wasn't like a relationship that I would settle for, you know. To me, I felt like, okay, because I won't talk about it because I don't want to offend anyone, so I won't talk about that. But yeah, so I haven't really been in a good space ever since I got here, to be honest. Ever since I got here, I haven't really been in a good space, and I don't know if you can even tell that my skin is going through the most, you know. So yeah, but like I am currently talking to someone though. Like, I don't think it's that serious for now, and my perspective and my view on relationships had really changed ever since I started like going out. Has really changed because what happens at groove, because like guys be having girlfriends and still be hitting on you. Like, you know they have girlfriends and they know that you know that they have girlfriends, like, but they still hitting on you. It's not even like only one guy, you know. Sometimes it's a matter of fact that their girlfriends are there, but they're still trying to do something with you. So like for me, it's like, no, guys, Fana, let's still make sure. So that really changed my perspective on relationships, you know. So yeah, and just life in general, like, guys, I don't understand guys, you know. I'm not saying there's only guys who do that, but like, I'm not like trying to bash guys or anything, but like, from what I've seen out there, I wouldn't say it's like Jovic gents or Gauteng gents. I wouldn't say it's them, it's gents in general, because like, what the fuck? Because now I have trust issues and I don't trust the person that I'm talking to right now. Which makes, like, guys, I don't understand. Because the person that I'm talking to right now works at a club. So imagine that person sees new hands every day. Like, I mean, like, new hands every day. And I honestly do not trust him. I have trust issues because I don't know what happens when I'm not there, you know? Like, literally, I don't know what happens when I'm not there. And I don't want to get, like, too personal because he might see this. I don't know. But, yeah. That has been my life, and I honestly think that, oh, guys, besides me going through the most and everything, I feel like I'm winning and I'm getting what I want, and I won't get into detail about that because I don't want to expose my dreams. But I just want to tell you that I'm winning. And me and Tatat, but like, I'm winning in life. And you all are gonna see soon. As much as I'm going through the most, I'm also winning. So it's kind of balancing. So I just don't want to be negative about life. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. As I was saying, I have like a roommate and we like two different people. We are not the same people. As much as I'm trying to be comfortable around her, it's just not working, you know. So like, I'm trying to find a new place where I can stay like either my friends or alone. But I feel like the staying with my friends part wouldn't work because I feel like it will distract me from studying. But I feel like when I'm living alone, I'll be comfortable and do what I like. I'll be more comfortable. Even with my friends, I will be comfortable. Like, but it's a matter of like, I feel like they will distract me from doing my schoolwork. And we don't want that. We also want good grades, you know. So right now I'm preparing to go to campus to basically go study for a bit and just to like get the uni aesthetic, you know, just to go look cute on campus, because I feel like I don't have to because I don't have classes and all that. So, but I just want to, you know, have a good day, because what I have been doing these days is sleeping all day, wake up, eat and sleep. So I haven't been really like productive too, and there's a current thing that's happening in my life and it's really distracting me and I'm not okay, like emotionally, mentally and physically, because I have flu, you know. And guys, I honestly think that my makeup is like getting better because I feel like I'm doing it every day now. Even though it's like, I feel like makeup is bad for me because now I can't literally go out without makeup, like go out to good places without makeup. So I always feel the need to put on makeup, and I think that's not good. I honestly think that's not good for me and my self-esteem, because like without makeup now I literally like feel naked. Like besides all of that, I have been really having a great time here in Joburg, you know. But I honestly feel like this is not a good place for students. Like basically here in Joburg, you just need to be careful, because I've seen things, like literally I have seen things happen to people that I know, and it's just not good. So yeah, that's how my life has been right now, and I literally don't know what to tell you, because if I keep on talking all my life, I will end up being too personal, and we don't want that. Cause Nina. I feel like I've been like more comfortable with my style and the way I dress and the way I express myself, because I feel like there are more people like me here than home. Because like at home I wouldn't wear certain stuff because I don't want to explain, you know, like why am I wearing this. And yeah, because like people would think that I'm weird for wearing what I want to wear, you know, So that's what I like about Joburg. To be honest, in this video, I honestly thought I was going to talk about how messed up relationships are, like how messed up Joburg is, and how I do not have faith in it anymore. Like my perspective on relationships has really changed, and it's like I don't trust anyone anymore. Like, why are you looking cute for? Yeah, I like my makeup, I think it's cute, but I think there's one thing. So yeah guys, that is what I wanted to talk about. Basically telling y'all that she's back. I'm back guys. I'll try so much, like try my best to be more consistent, because this is really what I want, and fear of looking stupid cannot stop me, and I can't stop looking at myself because I think I look cute. And this is a synthetic wig, and it's giving like Yankee vibes, but I still fuck with it. I need to be leaving in like 20 minutes. I'm gonna show you my outfits when I'm done. And I also need to clean my Crocs. So this is my outfit. I hope you all can see me. Like, this is so stupid because of the light. And I don't want you all to see the mess behind me. But you can see it, right? Yeah, you want that, right? So that's it for the video. Thank you guys.